A good night's sleep is priceless. You feel rejuvenated with it, and without it, you feel out of gas. The reason has to do with a housekeeping system that the brain uses to get rid of toxins that could be dangerous to your health. Our Han Da-eun explains further on the importance of getting your Z's.
Sleep is essential for health, but why exactly do we need to sleep? One of the reasons is to clear toxins from the brain. During waking hours, toxins build up in the brain, which can interfere with memory and learning. But when we sleep, the brain flushes these neurotoxins out through the glymphatic system.
The glymphatic system is activated during sleep. Brain cells shrink to open up the gaps between neurons and allow fluid to wash the brain clean.
Back in 2013, a team at the University of Rochester Medical Center that did studies on mice found that the glymphatic system became 10 times more active when the mice were asleep. And last year, UC Berkeley scientists found that the buildup of toxic proteins caused by a lack of sleep can damage the brain, potentially contributing to the development of Alzheimer's disease. We spend about a third of our lives sleeping, and sleep plays a direct role in the other two-thirds of our lives. So it's easy to see just how important a good night's sleep can be. Han Da-eun, Arirang News.